This is Emily Ramirez, and this is What Shoes for a Skirt Below the Knees. Today I'm going to talk about why wedges are the perfect shoe to pair with any skirt that is below your knees. As you can see, I have on a gray t-shirt and a long flowy maxi skirt from the Karen Michelle Boutique. I also have on a pair of wedges, which are my favorite go-to shoes for any skirt that falls below my knees. The reason for that is I love the way that wedges elongate my legs when I have a long skirt on. It really adds to the flow and it makes your legs look like they're super long. You can also get away with wearing flats, but this is my favorite look, especially if you're trying to dress it up a little bit. Say that you're, you know, going out to have drinks or meeting friends. This is a great way to kind of take the maxi skirt up a notch and bring it into your wardrobe for evening, perhaps.